Then we are going to do an activity related to verbs tenses. For this activity, we have to draw a frog like this one. Okay. After drawing the frog, you have to use your sketch pen to color it. You will color it. And then you will take paper scissor and you will cut it down from the outline. Like this. Like this, you have to cut it down with the use of scissor. Again, you have to cut from here. Okay? This way, okay? This way you have to cut down. Now you will take a piece of paper like this. This long paper. Now you are going to fold it like this. This way. This way you have to fold it. This way. Now you will write present. It means the present form of verb you have to write. Okay. Then you will write read. Eat, read, help, jump, swim, run, walk, go. As many present form of verb as you can. Now you have to paste it here like this. Okay, you would have to paste it here. At the head of the frog, you will apply Fevicol, and then you will paste it, yeah, this way. Okay. And then you will paste the lower portion of frog this way. This way you will paste. Okay. After go, you will have this page and then you will have to paste it. Aap sabse ant mein, end mein, aise isko paste kar denge. So this is your frog. Lastly, you will get this type of frog. Yes. How cute it is looking. Now you will draw a flower like this and you will color it and then you will cut it down from the outline. Okay? With the use of paper scissors. You will make two flowers like this. This way. And then you will again fold the paper like this one. This one you will fold it. And you will write past here and then you will write the past form of verbs. And then now at the back portion you will paste here this page. And again to the other flower you will again paste it like this. So this is your flower. This will open like this. Ye aise khulega, aise band hoga. It's also looking very beautiful. And all the past form of verb is written here. All the past form of verbs are written here. Future form of verb, you will draw a pencil. Okay, and then you will color it just like I have colored. Similarly, you have to make another pencil and at the back portion, you will do the same as you have done in past and present tense. You will write future and you will write the future form of verb. Will play, will come, will it, will go, will walk, will fly, will swim, will run. And then you will apply Fevicol at the both end of the paper and you will paste it in the pencil. Oh, how nice it is looking. Awesome. Wow.